Here we go. Rusev and Roman Reigns start things off in the 2016 Royal Rumble match. The road to WrestleMania is underway.
I can promise you one thing. They got a long way to go, and they can't keep up this pace.
In 29 years of the Royal Rumble match, two superstars have won the entire thing, entering number one. Two superstars have won the entire match, entering number two. The odds not in the favor of either one of these men.
And the record, as you saw in that pass, Byron voiced over, was Rey Mysterio, 2006. 62 minutes, 12 seconds. Also, Mr. McMahon at number two, 1999.
And look at Rusev looking to eliminate Roman Reigns. If Roman Reigns is eliminated here, guaranteed to have a new champion tonight.
Imagine what that would do for Rusev to be the man who eliminated Roman Reigns from the Royal Rumble matchup.
Hey, the McMahons could start the party early.
Well, can you imagine if Rusev eliminates Roman right now? We know for sure we'll have a new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Roman went through the second rope, not over the top. Remember, over the top rope, both feet hit the floor. You're eliminated. Reigns went through the second rope. He's still in this match. Not sure if Rusev realizes. Well, I don't think he did. I think Rusev thought that Reigns may have been eliminated.
Just realized that drive-by.
It was a translation.
And a spear by Roman. And now Rusev set over the top rope, and he's eliminated. And Roman Reigns said in a tweet earlier today, line him up, throw him over.
This is key for Roman Reigns. Keep the numbers down. Keep the advantage in your corner.
IWGP Champion, same as Brock Lesnar.
An 18-year veteran, a mastermind of offensive innovation.
A star around the world. Roman Reigns realizes what he faces now.
And I can't believe what we're about to see.
Grabbing AJ Styles, looking to eliminate him right out the box. Oh no, Styles. Looks like he was looking for the Styles Clash there. Styles caught him.
Some of that innovative offense I talked about.
Oh, Roman Reigns. Samoan drop.
Styles has competed all over the world, but he's in there now, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
And who is going to enter at number four? In his first Royal Rumble match, it's Prince Pretty, Tyler Breeze.
If nothing else, we can say Tyler Breeze may be the most gorgeous superstar to ever enter the Royal Rumble matchup.
And look at Roman Reigns. Breeze caught AJ Styles. And Tyler Breeze with a kick right to the back of the head. And there he caught him.
Wow. Breeze is all about becoming relevant, becoming talked about, believe me.
He eliminates Roman Reigns. He'll be talked about all right.
All right, he will.
He'll be applauded the world over by the fans. Tyler Breeze already delivering his finishing maneuver, the beauty shot. And now he looks to eliminate Roman Reigns. And AJ Styles back in the mix.
Look at this.
AJ Styles chants from the capacity crowd here at the Amway Center. And now it's Styles looking to eliminate Tyler Breeze. Roman Reigns, and there, Breeze is out.
I guess you could call that.
I guess both would get credit for that elimination. Styles and Reigns.
Well, that's back to this bit of a surreal matchup between Roman Reigns and AJ Styles.
If Roman gets credit, that's Roman's 19th elimination in his third year.
Number five. The social outcasts.
Which one?
Reigns and Styles continue fighting in the ring as the social outcasts now. It's Slater and Dallas and Rose and Curtis Axel.
The chains are off.
Curtis Axel going to be the entry into the Rumble. Remember, he was attacked last year in the entranceway by Eric Rowan.
That was never actually eliminated.
Well, he never ever got
in
the ring.
He's been in the Rumble for over a year now.
Well, that's what Axel claims, but he never actually got in the ring. And now there you go, John. The chains are off.
Well, the more tense member of the social outcasts.
And Axel, AJ Styles into the corner, catches Axel with a right, now a chop.
Ooh, wow.
Here, Roman Reigns trying to make quick work of Curtis Axel.
Oh, look at Slater on the apron. Remember, no disqualifications in a Royal Rumble match.
That's right.
AJ Styles. It was Adam Rose that went flying. And now Bo Dallas knocked off the apron.
That's inspirational.
Clearly, the social outcast at least had a game plan coming out here together.
And Axel eliminated by Styles, and Styles and Reigns remain in the ring.
Game plan over.
Chains are back on.
We are awaiting entry number six. It is Y2J, Chris Jericho. No, Roman, the road does not get any easier. This is Chris Jericho's ninth Royal Rumble. He's eliminated 15 men in his illustrious career.
Chris is the first undisputed champion. This will be a first if he wins this, because no one from position number six has ever won the Royal Rumble.
This is why Chris Jericho came back to WWE to enter the Royal Rumble matchup.
Jericho, Styles, Reigns.
What a sight.
Jericho went right after Roman Reigns, went right after the champion. Now Styles gonna pay for it too. Jericho all fired up. And Roman shoulder first into the post. Styles, perfectly placed kick to the ribs, and another one.
Stinging kicks.
Oh! AJ Styles setting up Chris Jericho. Looking for the Styles clash, and now Chris Jericho gonna try to turn it in, perhaps to the walls, as we await entry number seven. Boom! Ladies and gentlemen, arguably the greatest performer in Royal Rumble match history, the Demon Kane enters his 17th Royal Rumble, which is a record. He also holds the record with 42 eliminations in his career.
Talk about a game-changing entry.
And Kane goes right after Reigns, right after Jericho. AJ Styles beats the Demon Kane for the first time in his career. Big move! Once held the record of most eliminations in one Rumble with 11 before it was broken by Roman Reigns a couple of years ago.
That certainly might add a little bit more motivation.
Jericho over the top, hanging on.
Cage is having his will.
Teeing away in this matchup.
Yeah, but he still needs to eliminate Styles, Reigns, or Jericho. Three men still in this match with Kane.
You're right, beating people up doesn't necessarily help you. You got to get them over the rope and to the floor.
And now he's trying to eliminate Styles. Styles is teetering top rope, uses the headbutt to try to climb back into this thing. His 11th Royal Rumble match, the bizarre one, Goldust.
In 2009, Randy Orton won from this position.
John, as the ring begins to fill up with more superstars, Kane goes right after Goldust. How does it become much more difficult to function in a match when the ring is full of superstars or when there's less of them in there?
When there's more superstars in there, because all you gotta do is make a mistake. Somebody catches you, tips you over the top rope, you're done.
Running bulldog by Goldust and now unloads to the right hand. AJ Styles with a kick.
The key is this is a war of attrition. You can't win the Royal Rumble right now, but you can lose the Royal Rumble right now. You've gotta last until the very end.
Yeah, but check this out, all these added superstars in the ring, Roman Reigns can kind of buy himself a little recovery time.
It's one of the reasons only seven have won for the top 10 spots.
Now Reigns back in it with a right hand to Goldust. Kane, Reigns, Goldust, Styles, and Jericho in the Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, still buzzing over AJ Styles.
Goldust now. Bogey's in on Jericho in the corner. Kane has turned his attention to Reigns. Number nine coming. For the fourth time, Ryback enters the Royal Rumble match. It's feeding time for the big guy.
Every new year, Ryback creates a vision board of his goals. The number one thing on that list this year, become WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Ryback to Jericho and Styles, Reigns down. Kane and Goldust in there as well. And Ryback going after everybody, but Kane with a right. Spine Buster.
Ryback's got bodies lying everywhere, but the key is you gotta get one of them. There you go,
Jericho. Jericho hung up and caught himself. Thought he was going over, but he able to catch himself and hang on. Jericho still in it. Styles to Reigns.
Uh-oh.
That quickly, Ryback in danger.
Ryback may be eliminated here by Goldust. Maybe a short run of the Rumble. If Goldust and Jericho have something to say about it with the big guy.
Oh.
Ryback over the top rope. Both feet, though, have to hit the floor, and he hangs on to the bottom rope.
One thing with the Royal Rumble, too, you see weird alliances like Kane and Chris Jericho.
You gotta make alliances sometimes, but in the end, everybody's gonna turn on everybody.
Well, it's the New Day, but which member? Well, there you see it, Kofi Kingston. We are a third of the way through the Royal Rumble. And according to our graphic, Kofi Kingston is gonna be joining the fray. And you gotta love seeing Kofi Kingston in the Rumble. He has been responsible for some of the great Royal Rumble moments over the years.
He once borrowed my chair, used it as a pogo stick to get back in the Rumble.
He once walked on his hands around the ring without getting eliminated.
Kofi's actually called himself Mr. Royal Rumble. because of all those outside-the-box antics.
Now Reigns looks to go after Kofi. Jericho still hanging in there. Roman Reigns has been in the Royal Rumble match over 15 minutes so far. He entered at number one. Kingston and Reigns. Kane and Jericho. Ryback, Styles, and Goldust in this matchup. Oh, Styles set for a ride. What a back body drop.
The taste of the power for Ryback.
Watch the height of Styles off this backdrop.
Man, oh man.
And Styles, though, came off the top rope to take out Jericho. And guys, in a rumble match, very risky. Go to the top rope. Styles hanging on. It stays in it.
This is AJ Styles, obviously, first Royal Rumble match, trying to get noticed, taking a couple risks.
Yeah, but you go up to that top rope, you're primed to be picked off. Number 11 coming. Titus O'Neil. And this is a big night for Titus. He just won a Fathers Incorporated Spirit Award. And now Titus O'Neil with a shoulder tackle. Titus O'Neil right to Goldust. And Titus O'Neil looking to do some damage in his third Royal Rumble match.
Now Titus said he's been a champion outside the ring. All the charity work he does, all the goodwill. Now it's time to be a champion inside the ring.
Driving the knee to the spine of Jericho and then slinging away. AJ Styles caught by Titus O'Neil.
Yep. You think he'd quit jumping at that big man?
Titus fired up.
You gotta be.
Here in his home state of Florida.
What a story that would be for Titus. Trying to equalize every single threat in this matchup. Watch Goldust.
Goldust over the top rope. Hanging in there. Been a while, guys, since we've had an elimination. And well, Goldust just eliminated.
Spoke too soon, Michael.
I jinxed him.
Just like that, you got this alliance once again of Jericho and Kane coming after you. And then that alliance ends. Oh, Roman's in trouble.
Yeah, Roman's in deep, deep trouble. Roman Reigns may be eliminated on the far side of the ring. Styles here, but Reigns stays in it. Styles now is in trouble. And entering at number 12 is R-Truth. R-Truth's eighth Royal Rumble match.
I'm just happy you knew what day the Rumble was on.
What is he doing? John, do you have any idea what R-Truth is doing here?
I know what he's doing, Michael. I don't know why. He's putting a ladder in the ring. But I don't know why.
Wait a minute. No. I think R-Truth thinks this is a ladder match for the championship.
Oh, poor R-Truth.
That young man's not all right.
I think he was expecting the WWE World title to be hung above the ring, and he climbed the ladder and grabbed it.
Well, he got a day right, just the wrong event.
Either that or the briefcase. Maybe he thought it was the Money in the Bank ladder match, and he's eliminated by Kane.
Poor R-Truth, he got confused.
What does he always say? My bad.
My bad.
This was on me.
Now Kofi from behind. If I want to be attacking Kane from behind, yeah, get what he was trying to do.
Away.
And Kofi Kingston. Oh! Kofi still in it. Feet have not touched the floor. Big E saved Kofi.
That was pretty resourceful, I gotta admit.
Kofi's still not eliminated. What do you call it, John? A unicorn stampede?
A unicorn stampede, that's what it is.
Or did somebody else make that up?
Well, it depends on if you talk to Mario or not.
And Kofi's having a coat out here at ringside. Ryback's close to being eliminated
by Roman Reigns.
Now we're waiting for number 13 to enter this match. Ryback still in it. Feet didn't hit the floor. And this is number 13. How appropriate that Luke Harper enters at 13. Harper, the first member of the Wyatt family to enter the Royal Rumble match.
This could be a very compelling scenario depending on when all those other Wyatt family members enter this matchup.
This is the number that Jim Duggan entered when he won the very first Royal Rumble in 1988, the 20-person Royal Rumble.
And Harper doesn't even wait to get in the ring before he goes right after Ryback. The Wyatt family have had their issues with Ryback over the past month. Harper has not entered, now he does, he's in.
Talk about how the Wyatts have taken the opportunity the last few weeks to strike fear in the hearts.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Wait a minute.
What the?
Mr. McMahon's out here.
The
League of Nations are mauling Roman Reigns.
There's no disqualification.
Sheamus and Del Rio and Rusev are mauling Reigns, and Mr. McMahon's directing traffic. Mr. McMahon's orchestrating this whole thing. The Royal Rumble match continues, but the League of Nations are destroying Roman Reigns. Barricade, then the steps.
Come on.
I mean, John, you can't even condone this. How do you condone this?
I'm not condoning it. Look, Roman Reigns is a tough guy, but even Roman's not going to make it through this.
I mean, this is just a mugging. A mugging! And you can't do anything about it. The match continues. Mr. McMahon, the boss, is out here leading the charge by the League of Nations.
Just trying to smother the fire.
And now a throw kick. And right now, entering at number 14 is Stardust. His eighth Royal Rumble match. But the story continues outside the ring. The League of Nations now destroying our announce table.
Look, I can't condone it, but I can explain it. Look,
they destroyed the French announce table, the Spanish announce table as well.
Plus the boss.
Roman Reigns, he's defenseless, guys. Roman Reigns is defenseless. What the hell is Rusev doing? Rusev, what are you doing? Get down from there! Rusev, get down! Get down!
We saw this
get down! Oh, my God!
No, no, no!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Rusev splashing through Roman Reigns and through the table! Mr. McMahon's laughing about this! The boss is laughing about this! The League of Nations are celebrating!
There's a reason Mr. McMahon has survived this long.
Yeah, but how the hell do you condone this?
I'm not condoning it.
John, this is the champion. The champion is defending his title in the Rumble match.
The champion was.
And he was beat to hell by the League of Nations. This is the most ridiculous.
As if facing 29 other guys wasn't tough enough, wasn't a big enough obstacle. Now this
is one of the most ridiculous things I've ever seen in this match. Meanwhile, the match continues in the ring. I believe Kofi Kingston was eliminated as all this action was happening outside here.
It's kind of hard to pay attention to this match with this massacre that just happened outside the ring.
Number 15 enters now, and he's the Big Show, his 11th Royal Rumble match. He's eliminated 30 men in his career. And twice, Big Show has been a Royal Rumble match runner-up.
Big Show was the first one to declare that he was going to enter the Royal Rumble matchup.
Well, I think we know this. We're going to have a new champion tonight.
4 different years, Big Show is eliminated by the eventual Royal Rumble match winner.
Oh, watch Ryback.
Ryback again in trouble, but guys, the story continues here at ringside. Officials and EMTs still attending to Roman Reigns, who's now made his way toward the entranceway as the action continues in the ring.
I'm still shocked over what just happened.
Titus O'Neil eliminated by Big Show. You see the stretcher there at ringside. Roman Reigns being helped to the back. Now, I want to point out, Ryback now eliminated by Big Show in the knockout punch. I want to point out, as Luke Harper runs into a clothesline, Roman Reigns has never been officially eliminated in this Royal Rumble match. He's still officially in the match, but after that beatdown, he, for all intents and purposes.
Yeah, a lot of good that's going to do it. Look, Roman Reigns is an incredibly tough guy. We saw that last year at WrestleMania with Brock Lesnar. He survived what I don't think anybody else on the planet could do. But even Roman Reigns is not going to survive that.
We now wait for entry number 16. AJ Styles still in this match. He came in at number 3. The man that gravity forgot. The man who made his name right here in Orlando, Florida, as the longest reigning NXT champion in history. Neville makes his way quickly to the ring.
Slammy award winning breakout superstar of the year.
Yeah, wasted little time breaking out of the Royal Rumble match. Look at Neville go. This is Neville's very first Royal Rumble match. And now look at Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns is being placed on that stretcher as Neville stays in it.
Neville told me earlier he had to pinch himself. He was so excited about being in his first Royal Rumble matchup.
And look at Roman Reigns refusing to be carted out of here on a stretcher. He's going to walk to the back under his own power, but he has been seriously hurt by the League of Nations.
Roman refused to be on that gurney.
Meantime, the match goes on.
Well, it doesn't help you to be on the gurney if you got broken ribs.
And like I told you what happened during the assault, Kofi Kingston was eliminated by Chris Jericho. Nothing Big E and Xavier could do to save Kofi there. So the ring is filled with Neville and Stardust, Big Show and Harper, Kane, AJ Styles, and Chris Jericho. And Styles has had an incredible performance so far in his very first Royal Rumble, entering at number 3, still in it. We're more than halfway through the field.
And the opportunity still hovers above.
And the AJ Styles chant still ringing the Amway Center. Stardust is still in this. We are awaiting entry number 17.
Neville catching himself to survive too.
Black sheep of the Wyatt family, Braun Strowman, entering his very first Royal Rumble match, which means he joins his Wyatt family brother, Luke Harper, who is in this match already.
The new face of destruction. This man has been a difference maker in the Wyatt family.
He may be a difference maker in this match tonight.
Absolutely.
Kane looking for a choke slam, and Braun Strowman looking to fight him off.
Wow.
Remember the battles that the Wyatt family had with Kane and his brother, The Undertaker. Oh, eliminated! Strowman eliminated Kane!
Just like that. Just like that.
Man, look at this face-off. Look at this face-off. The world's largest athlete and Braun Strowman. Strowman and Big Show exchanging rights. Big Show backed up to the rope. Uh-oh.
Strowman
may have met his match, guys.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Strowman. Strowman. Back at Big Show up. Look at Strowman. Big Show may be out soon. Big Show's fading. Big Show's fading to Braun Strowman. And Strowman has a limit. Oh, no. No, not yet. Not yet. Big Show hanging on.
The ropes.
Big Show hanging on desperately. But not anymore. Big Show is out. Strowman has eliminated Kane. Show.
Hey, a guy who I don't think was as big as Braun Strowman, Big John Studd, won this thing in 1989.
This Braun Strowman is something else.
Big Show will have to wait another year to win his very first Royal Rumble match as we await number 18.
Who in the world is going to get rid of Braun Strowman?
That's a good question.
Kevin Owens, who was put through two tables earlier tonight in a hellacious last man standing match with Dean Ambrose, is gonna drag his body out here for the Rumble match.
That's a true prize fighter right there.
I
got to agree with you, John. You may not agree with Kevin Owens' antics, but the fact that he is still walking, barely walking, but entering this Royal Rumble match.
That's a gunfighter limping back to the OK Corral. You got to admire that in Kevin Owens.
It is Kevin Owens' very first Royal Rumble match. And look at this. And AJ Styles. Neville thought he eliminated him. Oh, here we go. Oh, and Kevin Owens.
We've seen AJ a couple times now go for that Styles clash.
And Owens eliminates AJ Styles. AJ Styles was in this match for 28 minutes. Nothing to be ashamed about in his WWE debut.
Yeah, extremely impressive performance from AJ Styles. One elimination after the other, the match continues on.
Look at Kevin Owens now with Neville perched up on the top rope, looking to eliminate Neville. WWE fans applauding the effort of AJ Styles in his debut match in WWE as Chris Jericho now looks to eliminate Kevin Owens.
Bye-bye, AJ.
Why is it Kevin Owens bracing himself on that top rope?
Number 19 coming.
Who's it gonna be?
The winner of the Last Man Standing match tonight, the Intercontinental Champion Dean Ambrose, his third Royal Rumble match. Banged up, bandaged up, and the Lunatic Fringe is ready to go, and Kevin Owens is waiting for him.
I wonder who's worse for wear, Kevin Owens or Dean Ambrose?
And look at Ambrose and Owens go.
Picking a fight where they left off. Where we're on tonight. Would be for Dean Ambrose to get rid of Kevin Owens in this match. Take away his chance to become WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
It's been an incredible Royal Rumble tonight, and we started things off with that Owens and Ambrose match, Last Man Standing. It's what happened to Roman Reigns earlier tonight. I mentioned he was never eliminated, but the League of Nations dragging him out. Right out here in front of the announce table. Mr. McMahon orchestrating things, directing traffic as the League of Nations dissected and beat the hell out of Roman Reigns. And then this from Rusev.
Yeah, that wasn't enough. Rusev crashing down through the announce desk onto the lifeless body of Roman Reigns.
And Roman Reigns was helped out by medics, but he did leave under his own power. And Roman Reigns running out of time to return to this Royal Rumble match and to defend this WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
What?
At number 20, it is Sami Zayn, former NXT champion, who WWE fans got a taste of when he took John Cena's U.S. Open Challenge. And Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, once former, they were best friends, now they're bitter enemies.
Oh, you're seeing it right now.
Kevin Owens cost Sami Zayn months of his career. And now Zayn going right after Owens. Zayn and Owens, they battle for the NXT title. And now tonight, battling in the Rumble match.
What a moment for redemption for Sami Zayn. An opportunity of a lifetime, and he's taking advantage of it.
And Owens a clubbing blow from behind. All these superstars fighting for the right to become WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Kevin Owens eliminated. Zayn eliminated Owens. Byron, how good must that have felt?
Sami Zayn must feel like $1 million after that elimination, but he can't celebrate long. He's got Harper and Jericho now trying to take his dream away.
Yeah, that'll take your elation away.
Strowman and Neville and Ambrose, Stardust, Harper, Jericho, Zayn. We are 2/3 of the way through the field for the 2016 Royal Rumble match.
We're about to get another.
Number 21, entering his second Royal Rumble match, Eric Rowan. But guys, what this means is three members of the Wyatt family will now be in the Royal Rumble match at the same time. Rowan, Harper, Strowman, with Bray Wyatt still to come. And Rowan now goes right after Chris Jericho.
Assuming what
suplex
happens,
by Rowan.
Assuming what happens with these other Wyatt family members in this matchup, this could end up being the perfect plan for the Wyatt family in the Royal Rumble matchup.
Yeah, well, if you're one of these guys who's not a Wyatt, you better find a way to make an alliance real quick. Because believe me, they are working as a team.
Look at what the Wyatt family did to Reigns and Brock Lesnar. Monday Night on Raw. Neville hanging in. By one arm. Feet did not hit the floor. Still in this matchup. Oh. Harper with a clothesline. Oh. Neville eliminated.
You're just seeing, little by little, the Wyatts completely controlling the tempo of this Royal Rumble match.
Stardust, lights out, eliminated.
The Wyatts are taking over.
Jericho going after Strowman. Hartman, Rowan after Ambrose. And Strowman doing the same thing to Jericho he did to Big Show. Looking to take him out. Sami Zayn just... Chris Jericho has been in this match for 29 minutes, but he may be out soon. Jericho may be fading, trying somehow to stay in there. Braun Strowman, look at what he's doing to Jericho. Jericho may be out, guys.
The size of Braun Strowman.
We are awaiting entry number 22. Tonight in our kickoff show, Mark Henry and Jack Swagger won a fatal four-way tag team matchup to earn the right to be in the Rumble match tonight. It is Mark Henry's eighth Royal Rumble match, and he's hinted over the past few weeks it could be his last. Mark Henry looking to win his very first Rumble here in Orlando. The world's strongest man after Harper, and out, Braun Strowman.
Could be your last, you gotta take advantage of it, but you also right now,
and look at that.
That was to the 400-pound Mark Henry.
That's sick. That is just sick strength from Braun Strowman. And now all three Wyatt family members.
Oh, and Henry eliminated. Kane, Big Show, Henry, all eliminated by Strowman and the Wyatt family.
John, you were right earlier. If your name's not Wyatt, you are an endangered species in this matchup.
Yep. You better form an alliance quick. Because right now the Wyatts are taking over.
Wow.
I know how much Sami Zayn was looking forward to an opportunity to get another shot here in WWE.
Wow, Sami Zayn, see you bye.
Sami Zayn.
Dumped out by Strowman. I'll tell you, the Wyatt family has eliminated everybody. Ambrose gonna try to fight through this, but
only got Dean Ambrose and Chris Jericho out there with three of the Wyatts.
I don't see any help coming anytime soon. As we await entry number 23. Perhaps I spoke too soon! The Beast Incarnate!
Wow.
His second Rumble ever. His first one in 2003. He came away the winner.
The only one he's entered Mongo 2003. He came away the winner.
And look at Brock. Brock Lesnar.
Oh!
Welcome to Suplex City.
See you, Luke.
Lesnar wants to be champion. He wins this match, he is. Lesnar had that WWE World title ripped away from him at last year's WrestleMania. He wants to go back to WrestleMania as the champion this year.
What a club killing blow by Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar's as close as you can get to an indestructible human being. Rowan eliminated.
Brock is the equalizer.
Suplex to Harper.
That looked more like a right hook than a clothesline. Look at this.
Oh, no way.
Lesnar going for a German on Strowman, who backs him into the corner. Fires out of it with elbows to the face of Lesnar. And this is a sight to see. Braun Strowman and the beast Brock Lesnar. Shoulder first goes Strowman.
You're right. One of the strongest guys in the world, Braun
Strowman. Down goes Strowman again.
And the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
Number 24 on the way. It is his sixth Rumble. The real American, Jack Swagger, who along with Henry won that match in our kickoff show to advance to the Rumble match tonight.
And one of those superstars didn't know if he'd get the chance at the last minute, had to recharge his mind.
And Swagger's one of the few guys who actually want to get into this Rumble. Maybe not.
F5!
Maybe on his way out.
Just threw a former world champion out of the ring with ease.
Imagine all the confidence Brock Lesnar has right now.
Jack Swagger was in this match exactly 15 seconds. Nowhere near the record, though. It was set by Santino.
Think about how quickly Lesnar has changed the entire complexion of this match.
Chris Jericho, however, the longest man in this matchup so far, 35 minutes. Lesnar has just, to your point, Byron, has just taken over. He's neutralized the Wyatt family.
Completely changed the complexity of the match.
Right to the kidneys of Strowman, who's still down, feeling the effects of Lesnar. Brock Lesnar with a big knee, and Strowman's still in this.
Most animalistic mindset. Brock saw Strowman.
Lesnar again with a knee.
Brock saw Strowman stirring a little bit and said, all right, let me take this one out again. Let me take him off his feet.
Trying to chop the big giant Strowman down.
Number 25 coming. It is The Miz entering Royal Rumble for the ninth time. So, Miz, come on, Miz. Go get him. The beast is ready.
Miz would have head back to Sunset Boulevard. That's not a sight you want to see.
Yeah, but here's a guy, The Miz, who main evented WrestleMania as the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. He knows what it's about to be on that main stage.
Keeps looking at me like that, I'll turn Duplex City into Mizney World. The most awesome place in the world.
Aren't you supposed to be in the match?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be in the match. I'm still in the match.
You know, it's for the WWE.
Don't you understand, Michael Cole? It's all about strategy in the Royal Rumble match. You pick the perfect time for the perfect opportunity. This is not the perfect time.
Maybe you're scared of getting a suplex by
Michael Cole.
Lesnar.
I have been in the WWE for 10 years. I am what's called a veteran, thank you very much. I think I know how to win a Royal Rumble match.
Have you ever been to Suplex City?
Have you ever been to Orlando? Because Orlando's where I won the WWE World Heavyweight Championship for the first time, and it's where I'll win the second WWE World Heavyweight Championship under my reign.
But you do have to be in the ring to do that, Miz.
Absolutely. And I'm saving my energy. I'm harnessing it.
Are you going to, like, wait till Brock and Braun get thrown out first before you get in?
What did I say? The perfect time for the perfect opportunity.
That sounds like
let everyone else use all their energy, use all the suplexes.
Another suplex.
There's a suplex.
Brock has delivered like a dozen suplexes already.
Yeah, right on his neck. There you go.
Woo! And Harper eliminated by Lesnar.
Wow. But who is not eliminated?
Braun Strowman and Chris Jericho and Dean Ambrose.
And
The Miz.
Thank you.
Who hasn't been in the match yet.
It's actually a really good strategy, Miz.
Thank you very much, JBL.
Number 26. He's entering his third Rumble. He won in 2011, the largest Royal Rumble in history, but he's very upset because earlier tonight, he lost his United States Championship to Kalisto. but Del Rio was part of that beatdown with Rusev and Sheamus, or Roman Reigns earlier tonight, that sent Reigns back to the locker room. And look at Del Rio going.
Yeah, here's a chance for retribution right into the hands of Brock
Lesnar.
Yeah,
well, right to a front chin lock.
And now it's Ambrose and Del Rio ganging up on Lesnar as Braun Strowman turns his attention to Chris Jericho, and Miz is still with us on commentary.
And if I'm Chris Jericho, I'm trying to get away. I'm trying to stick and move out of Braun Strowman's reach.
Why don't you go in there and show him how to do that, Miz?
He's still collecting himself.
Collecting myself? I'm absurd.
Another suplex.
Have you ever been in the ring? No. Have you ever been in the ring? JBL says I'm smart. He is a former WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Thank you very much.
I think Miz is brilliant. I let these guys fight it out among themselves.
Lesnar and Strowman again. Lesnar looking to take out the big man. Braun Strowman teetering. The beast incarnate, Lesnar. Here comes Brock.
No way.
Look at these two powerhouses.
Goes Strowman. Lesnar is wiped out. That's how you do it.
That's how you do it. Keep it going, Brock.
You talk about a game changer. Brock Lesnar has eliminated the Wyatt family.
Brock Lesnar owns the game right now.
Think about what the Wyatts did to him Monday night. Lesnar, well, he knew the Wyatts had that coming in his mind.
If I'm Jericho, Ambrose, and Del Rio, I gang up on Brock Lesnar.
Number 27.
That would be the second smartest thing to do, other than standing outside the ring, letting everybody wear themselves out.
Well, here's the Eater of Worlds, Bray Wyatt. Problem is, his Wyatt family, all three members have been eliminated by Brock Lesnar. So Wyatt goes it alone into the Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, it seemed for a while there Bray may have the perfect game plan, but you're right, now he's gotta win this thing by himself.
This is the lucky number that has more people won from this number 27 than any other.
Bray Wyatt.
Hold on.
Oh, wait a minute. Strowman and Rowan and Harper back on the apron. They've got Lesnar cornered. Bray Wyatt directed traffic. Harper in after Lesnar. And now Rowan. And now Strowman. And remember, there's no disqualification in the Royal Rumble match. And Bray Wyatt's in as well. The Wyatt family have ganged up on Lesnar.
I guess this may be the perfect game plan after all.
Wow. The Wyatt family, 4-on-1 against the beast Lesnar. Brock trying to fight back, sends Rowan and Harper flying out of the ring. They've already been eliminated. Strowman eliminated, but twice now. And now it's Brock and Bray.
No one run, Bray.
I'd find a place.
We found a place, all right.
Going for the F5. Harper with a kick to Lesnar. Right to the face. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, but there's nothing that can stop them. There's nothing that can stop the Wyatt family.
You're exactly right.
It's a no disqualification.
And now Sister Abigail to Brock Lesnar.
Just like we saw on Monday night.
What are you waiting for? Get him out!
Bray Wyatt screaming, get him out! Brock Lesnar with three members of the Wyatt family. Lesnar's eliminated. Brock Lesnar's been screwed by the Wyatt family.
And Bray Wyatt is still in the Royal Rumble.
And so's Chris Jericho, and Ambrose, and Del Rio, and Miz.
This Wyatt family may have just gotten rid of the biggest threat to this Royal Rumble match.
Four people to dump Brock out of the Royal Rumble.
And the fans here in Orlando tonight are shocked.
You never want a target on your back.
Number
and Brock Lesnar definitely had a target.
Number 28 on his way. And for the eighth time in his career, Dolph Ziggler enters the Royal Rumble match. Prime position for the show-off.
Batista twice has won from this number, number 28.
You know what I said, that there's a perfect time and there's a perfect opportunity for everything?
Oh! Famous, sir!
Jericho, well, tell the director to call action because
it's time for The Miz to join the Royal Rumble.
The Miz gonna join the fray. Chris Jericho at 42 minutes. Been in this Royal Rumble match the longest. And Miz trying to eliminate Dolph Ziggler. Didn't happen. Skull crushing finale from The Miz.
You gotta love Miz's strategy. I wouldn't have gone in there with Brock and the Wyatt family.
Well, let's see if that strategy pays off now.
Well, everybody's down. Miz the only one on his feet right now. And now looking to eliminate Dolph Ziggler again. And now Jericho getting involved. Bray Wyatt back on his feet after Ambrose. Dolph is still in it, hanging out on the apron.
Dolph at this point, the freshest man in this matchup.
Jericho whipped into the corner. Here comes Miz.
Miz can walk out of here, WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Yeah, he could. So could the other guys in the ring, or the man who's going to enter at number 29. Another League of Nation winner, a member, and a winner of the 2012 Royal Rumble match. Sheamus entering his fourth Royal Rumble match here tonight.
We know Sheamus was upset that he never got his one-on-one rematch for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. This becomes his opportunity.
Hey! Oh! Reigns! Roman Reigns! And a Superman punch! Reigns is back in the Rumble! There goes Miz! Reigns is back!
How is he even standing?
Samoa dropped by Roman Reigns. Del Rio eliminated. All from behind Ziggler. Ziggler. Superman punch.
Wow.
And Bray Wyatt runs right into Roman Reigns. Remember, Reigns was never eliminated. He was pulled under the bottom rope by the League of Nations, went to the back to receive medical attention, but he's back in the Rumble match.
Yeah, but no matter how much bravado Roman Reigns shows, he is hurting.
Remember that target that Roman Reigns had on his back now, but it's been renewed.
Reigns has got to be out here. He's defending his WWE World Heavyweight Championship in this match. It's about keeping his title. Jericho and Wyatt. Dolph and Roman and Ambrose. Superman punch.
And how about this? How about the fact that Roman Reigns is the only one standing tall in this match right now?
With number 30 on his way.
The thing, Byron, though, you don't want to be standing tall. You want to get everybody out of the ring. Oh, my God!
Ladies and gentlemen, for the ninth time in his career, Triple H is in the Rumble match. He won in 2002. He's eliminated 28 men in his career. Twice, he's been a Rumble match runner-up.
He has the most cumulative time in the Royal Rumble, Triple H.
And more importantly, the game is a 13-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
About this. Allegedly, Roman Reigns just happens to draw number one in this Royal Rumble match, and then Mr. McMahon orchestrates this assault from the League of Nations, and now, at number 30, the COO, Triple H, with one target in mind, the champion.
Yeah, but look at it this way. If Reigns can win this thing, with everything Mr. McMahon and now Triple H is throwing at him, Reigns will have definitely earned it, earned the trip to WrestleMania with the title. What a moment. We have not seen Triple H since Roman Reigns sent him to the hospital over a month ago. Ziggler went right after Triple H. Pedigree! This has been building and building and building. Bray Wyatt went after Reigns. Spear!
Here we go.
Now Triple H and Roman Reigns unloading, middle of the ring. Long time building this.
You have to understand, this isn't the CEO of the company right here. This is the game, the 13-time world champion.
Yeah, but Roman Reigns is hungry. Roman Reigns has defended his turf. Roman Reigns has defended his title.
Yeah, but this isn't the game's first rodeo, as they say, believe me.
Oh, and there's the knee to the face. Triple H going for the pedigree. Uh-oh. Roman Reigns fighting out. Triple H up high. Now Sheamus back in. Dean Ambrose looking to eliminate Triple H. Is he in there? He's still in. Bump kick. Jericho still in this match. Jericho at 48 minutes. Wyatt Salt to Bray Wyatt. 48 minutes and counting for Jericho. Reigns is still in it. Roman's still in it. Ziggler with a zigzag.
This is anyone's game right now.
Triple H on the apron, yet to be eliminated. Maybe he will be now. Just hung on. Just hung on. Dolph can't believe it. Triple H sidestep Dolph. Dolph's in there too. Both men still in his match.
We know this. One of these guys will leave here. WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Is it Ambrose or Triple H or Ziggler? Jericho, Wyatt, or Reigns? It won't be Ziggler. Dolph eliminated.
We're down to five.
Face off.
Triple H has battled some early men in his career, but never the Eater of Worlds. Although maybe a compromise can be made.
Cerebral Assassin.
Oh, guess not.
Well,
Bray Wyatt.
Don't make a deal
going
with
right
devil.
After Triple H.
How many people tell Bray Wyatt what to do?
Well, Bray Wyatt understands what it does for him if he eliminates Triple H tonight. Talk about continuing to make a major name for yourself. Triple H, though, going to make him pay. But for the pedigree, Bray Wyatt, Sister Abigail time. Sheamus. It's amazing how the League of Nations continues to watch the back of the authority, isn't it? And now Sheamus.
League of Nations knows what to do.
Triple H eliminating Bray Wyatt.
The association is paying dividends for the League of Nations at the moment.
And now Roman Reigns from behind. Looking to eliminate Sheamus and Triple H both at the same time.
What a coup that would have been for Roman Reigns.
Chris Jericho. And he caught him. They're running in Seguri. Now Dean Ambrose. Jericho hangs on the apron. Sheamus. Trying to eliminate Ambrose on the other side of the ring.
Ambrose just desperation trying to survive.
Oh, look at Jericho. Jericho perched up on the top rope. Swinging neck breaker by Ambrose. Jericho, top rope with a crossbody. Triple H. Look at the pedigree. Oh. Going for the walls. Triple H reversed.
Oh, code breaker.
And Ambrose eliminates Jericho. And that is for Ambrose, a little bit of revenge. Remember, they had their differences in a tag team match last summer, Ambrose and Jericho. Jericho was in this matchup over 50 minutes. Great performance, Superman punch. Reigns, Triple H, Sheamus, Ambrose, the four that remain. One of these four will be WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Heading down that final straightaway.
Ambrose lands on his feet. Dean Ambrose now. Sheamus misses wildly. Ambrose with the right. Here comes the Lunatic Fringe.
How is Dean Ambrose even standing after that last man standing match and all this time in the Royal Rumble?
Who knows? Bro kick! He's not standing anymore.
No, he's not.
That bro kick will put a quick end to any dreams you have.
Sheamus, this is where you got to get Ambrose over the top rope.
That could be the nail on the coffin. Sheamus Miss got hung up on the top rope. Sheamus barely hanging on. Superman punch! Sweet, sweet revenge!
Oh, boy, oh,
Roman Reigns eliminated!
Oh my gosh.
Triple H or Dean Ambrose. The authority, and Mr. McMahon finally did it.
Yeah, but can you imagine the authority if somehow Dean Ambrose finds a way to get Triple H over that top rope?
I don't think anyone expected this scenario. Triple H and Dean Ambrose, the final two men in a 2016 Royal Rumble match. Ambrose fired up. Here we go. Ambrose and Triple H, middle of the ring, backs into the corner.
Ambrose can walk out here Intercontinental Champion and Heavyweight Champion.
It's all about the title. And Ambrose doing everything he can.
Yeah, if you're Ambrose, you forget about how this night started. You forget about the punishment that's been done to your body.
Face off the knee. Wacky line. Who's going to be champion? Who's going to main event WrestleMania? What a moment. I got goosebumps out here.
We are on the verge of seeing the Lunatic Fringe.
Ambrose runs into a boot by Triple H.
Triple H can be 14-time world champion.
Ambrose, Triple H over the top rope. Ambrose gonna do it. Ambrose gonna do it.
Hang on, he hung on.
Triple H still hanging on. Is this gonna be it?
There we go.
Triple H caught him with a knee to the face. How the hell is Triple H still in this match? Oh. Ambrose eliminated! Triple H is a 14-time WWE champion!
Your Royal Rumble winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H!
Triple H is a 14-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion! Triple H will main event WrestleMania!